the Gilbert lick. This is a great one not only for working on string crossing, but also for targeting inside or outside picking, whichever one you want to work on. There's one attack on the other string with this exercise, just one note. If that note is with a downstroke, then you have an inside string change where the pick is moving inside of the two strings. And if you flip that around and have it with an upstroke, then you have outside picking.